Have you met the last surviving monumental? Those fools revived the old one on a whim. And now, they've trapped us here in the Nexus in a desperate attempt to undo their mistake. It's all a travesty, if you ask me. Well, you found yourself a... I'm impressed. Yes, indeed I am. Stay the path, and you will soon be a monster yourself. Can't you see? You've fallen for their trap. You. Have you seen my corporeal flesh? Has my body gone rotten? I'm sorry. Please, leave me alone. Ah, who are you? I don't remember anything. Ah, who are you?
King Alant led Boletaria with a round table of the bravest knights, the noble Twin Fangs, Valifax and Bjor, Alfred, the Tower Knight, Metas, the Penetrator, and the brave tribesman Longbow Ulan, and his fearsome legions. But today, Boletaria is an abysmal mess. Valifax was lost, and Bjor slipped through the fissure, never to be heard from again. All the rest, along with Boletaria, are either devoured by the fog or fallen afoul of the demons. The Boletarian knights are no longer, but perhaps our age will see the rise of new heroes, such as yourself. But perhaps our age will see the rise of new heroes.
Have you heard? If you are attacked by a demon, you will lose your humanity.
What a horrible thought.
Just what would happen then? I simply cannot fathom it. Mbasa. Mbasa.
Oh, fellow disciple. You see? I see. I pray we meet again.
Oh, august one, deep within the darkness. Where no light shall ever shine, will you continue to pray? Even...
Then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou finished? May thy strength help the world be mended.